original gangsters quite a bit, actually. No, that's a fun movie. And that holds together as one of, actually, I think Larry Cohen's, like, most professional movies, right, of the last decade of his career. Now, I actually do really think a lot of that was
Fred
Williamson really running the show in a big way behind the scenes as a producer. You know, not that Fred Williamson, when he's a director, crosses every T and dots every I. All right. But in this, but I think this was a real personal project for Fred. And so I think he really helped get that ship into port. Well, not only that, I don't even remember when it came out. I remember, I think, Andy Klein at the LA Reader, reviewed and goes, watching like one of the, especially the big scene between towards the end when between Jim Brown and Pam Grier. And I remember him like, right, he goes, were these guys that good actor back in the 70s?
Yeah, everyone's good at it.
It's a great scene.
It was very, it was only a little bit after. Actually, Robert Forster's in it too, actually. No, they want, Fred wanted me to be in that, actually. He had done it, he wanted me to be the cab driver that drives him into Gary, Indiana.
Oh, that would have been great.
he did it just after From Dusk Till Dawn. Actually, I like that, but I like, Robert Forster doesn't have much to do, but he has that great line where, Fred Williamson finds a guy who I think it's, he fucked over his mother or something like that. They find him dead, and he brings it up to Robert Forster, the cop. He goes, "Hey, we can't do better than that." I would consider that a satisfied customer.
You're dead, man. You're dead, man. Fuck you, old man.